गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 7, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। एंड टुडे इज 25th ऑफ जून एंड द डे इज थर्सडे। ओके, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर। एंड प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स, परचेज योर बुक एज सून एज पॉसिबल फ्रॉम द स्कूल। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, ओके नाउ लुक, टुडे वी रीड चैप्टर 6। ओके, नाउन्स। चैप्टर 6, व्हाट? नाउन। I hope you know already that now what is noun? Noun is the name of person, animal, place or thing. Okay, noun is the name of person, animal, place or thing. Now comes here. There are several kinds of noun. For example, there are common and proper noun. Okay, now common noun are words like boy, aunt, city, month, mountain, etc., which name refer to people, places or things. But are not the names of particular people, places or things. They are names given in common to all people, places or things of the same kind. And the names of particular people, places or things are called proper nouns. Okay. If there is particular, it means special, are called proper nouns. And which are common to same kind. Okay. Which are common to all are called common nouns. The noun proper nouns is that Ashok, Helen, Delhi, July and Everest. And proper nouns always begins with a capital letter. What proper nouns always begins with a capital letter? Okay, the abstract nouns. Okay, students. Now abstract nouns are the names of feelings, ideas or qualities. Okay, they are the word feelings, ideas or qualities. For example, joy, sorrow, friendship, kindness, strength, courage, beauty, and they are the things we cannot touch or see. The nouns, abstract nouns, we cannot touch or see. Okay, now come in collective nouns. Now collective nouns, now these are the names of group of people, animals or things: crowd, army, committee, flock, bunch. Okay, these are what are it called groups of persons or animals or things. Often a certain word, collective noun, is used with certain kinds of peoples, animals or things. Okay, now for example of the collective nouns. Okay students, now let us look the example. A band of what? Musicians. A bench of judges. A gang of what? Thieves, robbers and prisoners. Okay, the gang is a collective noun of thieves also, robbers and prisoners also. And the pride of lions. Okay, a herd of cows, buffaloes and deer. Students, keep in mind that the collective noun of cows, buffaloes and deer is what? A herd. Okay, and for a swarm of ants, flies and bees. A pack of wolves and hounds. And a shoal of fish swimming together. Okay students, a clump of trees, a set of tools, string of beads and pearls,